say.
I know, right?
Which is good.
Yeah, make it easy. Hello, everyone. How are you? So this is AJ from Culinary Kisses, and we just finished doing a wonderful cooking demo at the Detroit Eastern Market. So we have one of the participants here. What's your first name, sir?
Randy.
Randy, yes. And we prepared three dishes today using the wonderful spaghetti squash. So we did a vegan version, a vegetarian version, and then we did a meat lovers version with ground turkey and Parmesan cheese. So it was still very healthy. Used lots of fresh vegetables, spaghetti squash, green bell pepper, onions, garlic, parsley, oregano. Everything was wonderful. So Randy, tell me what you think about the dishes today.
They were fantastic.
Fantastic. We have a favorite?
The turkey.
The casserole.
Turkey casserole.
Okay. All right. Nice. What did you like about it?
It just had a good meat flavor to it, but it was almost like a spaghetti and meatballs with
I like squash. That.
It
okay.
It was good. Yeah.
Spaghetti meatballs in a pan.
Yeah.
Using squash. Nice. Okay. And I know your wife was a fan of everything, so that was good too. I'm glad you guys came out today. Thanks for coming. Again, this is AJ from Culinary Kisses. We're here in Detroit at the Detroit Eastern Market. Just finished doing cooking demos. Make sure you check us out online at www.culinarykisses.com. We're all over social media, but until next time, we'll check you later. Happy cooking!